Whatever Lola wants, Lola gets. And little man, little Lola wants you. Give in, give in, give in.
Yeah, whatever Lola wants, Lola's gonna get. You better believe it. Patty Page singing along on a Sunday afternoon.
Welcome to another hour of the Sound of Music from WDAE. Your Sound of Music host, Jay Hart.
And good afternoon, everybody. It's now 87 degrees, one more degree than the weatherman had expected for today. He had said it'd be 86, now it's 87. Lots of good old sunshine all around the Bay Area.
WDAE, the sound of music.
And besides all that good old sunshine, we have the good sounds of music for you all afternoon long.
What's so special about Delta jets? Nothing, until you meet the friendly people who go with them, like your Delta reservations agent.
Your reservation's confirmed, Mr. Smith, and thank you for calling Delta.
The efficiency of Delta, your passenger service agent.
Your ticket's in order, sir. You can board your flight at gate 44.
The competence of Delta, your multi-million mile pilot.
We expect ideal flight conditions. We'll arrive on schedule. We
have. And the charm of Delta, your stewardess.
Would you like another cup of coffee?
This is Delta. Its people, a little more hospitable, a little more helpful, to make your travel a lot more pleasant.
On your next trip to Atlanta, Memphis, or Louisville, take a Delta jet. Find out what's so special about Delta.
2:04, WDAE Best of Broadway Time.
Now, on WDAE, it's showtime.
And our show tune this hour on WDAE is from Robert Goulet, from the Broadway show On a Clear Day You Can See Forever. To Broadway tune this hour, Robert Goulet. On a clear day, you can see almost forever. 87 sunshiny degrees all around the Great Bay Area and only a 20% chance of rain.
When you're looking for low, low prices, here's the store with low, low prices. J.M. Fields for low, low prices.
Yes, Fields prices are always down, and now Fields brings you its first wonder of the appliance world, a Fields exclusive. Now only at Fields, you can save up to $300 on world-famous Hoffman 25-inch color television, beautiful decorator-style sets, some with timbre doors, AM-FM radio, and stereo phonographs, all with Hoffman's 25-inch rectangular color picture tube, and all at tremendous savings.
AM Fields, the discount store.
Serving Tampa Bay.
Hey, that's right. Happy Heart here on a Sunday afternoon with the good sounds of music.
Now, the WDAE Sound of Service.
Lato High School Band is sponsoring McDonald's Day on Thursday. That's October the 13th from 10 a.m. until 11 p.m. at West Hillsboro in Tampa. Proceeds will go to the band uniform fund. A hootenanny will be held at 8 p.m.
If your club, school, church, or organization has news for the public, send it to Sound of Service, WDAE.
We have 9 WDAE minutes past 2 o'clock right now.
announcing the winners in the WDAE Billboard Design Contest. First prize, a handsome Sunbeam Bonanza electric shaver, goes to Mark Johnson of 126 and a half 18th Avenue Southeast in St. Petersburg. And here are the four runners-up. Mrs. J.W. Amory Jr., 911 Lyndhurst in Dunedin, wins a bottle of imported Lily Dachet cologne. Also, Mike Reed of MacDill Air Force Base, George W. DeHart of Lutz, Florida, and Mike Hill of Tampa each win Lily Dachet cologne for their favorite ladies. Keep listening for more contest excitement on the rewarding station WDAE.
Yeah, you'd better believe it. 10 past 2 WDAE Sunday afternoon time. And back in 1960, there was a motion picture which starred John Wayne. It was called The Alamo, and here's the theme from that motion picture. Billy Bond plays it for us now. The Green Leaves of Summer. From The Alamo, The Green Leaves of Summer. Very nicely done by Billy Vaughn and his group at 12 past 2. All right, there you go. Jay Hart here with the Good Sounds of Music until 6 p.m. And then Andy Winston comes along tonight at 6, and he'll have the evening portion of the big 24-hour day. Now 13 past 2 WDAE time.
Upstairs, there's a party going on. A gathering of society. And down here in the basement, in this dark subterranean world, another highly organized and quite sophisticated society has gathered. Here, the termites' advanced culture concentrates its efforts toward the systematic destruction of the home. Worker termites eat away its foundation. Soldier termites and kings and queens all contribute to its slow but sure devaluation. Call Orkin, and for the termite, the party's over.
I'm Otto the Orkin Man. I'm Otto the Orkin Man. For termite defense, it makes good sense to call Otto the Orkin Man.
For a free inspection, call 872-9281.
87 degrees outside. Weatherman was calling for a near 86 high today, but he missed it by 1 degree. 14 past 2, more weather, and the exact location of Tropical Storm Inez coming up in about 1 minute now.
Hi, this is Jerry Peterson inviting you to a fun time, free brunch at the beautiful Happy Dolphin Inn on St. Petersburg Beach. That's right, you can enjoy a casual, come-as-you-are, free brunch with the WDAE Music Men from 10 till noon each Saturday. I'll just send your card to Brunch in care of WDAE. We'll quickly confirm your reservations for you. Yes, here's your chance to meet the WDAE Music Men in person and enjoy a free brunch next Saturday at the Happy Dolphin Inn on St. Petersburg Beach.
WDAE, Tampa.
215 WDAE weather time.
Now, marine weather for Tampa, St. Petersburg, and Clearwater.
First off, let's check the Cape Sable to Tarpon Springs marine forecast. Small craft from Cape Sable to Naples should exercise caution and should not venture far from port. Easterly wind, 15 to 25 knots in the south portion, shifting to northerly, 8 to 18 knots in the north portion today. Gusty wind near the showers in the south portion. Radar shows increasing showers from Bowling Green and Orlando, northeast to beyond the Daytona-Cocoa coastline for some 80 miles, with scattered showers near Lake Placid and Fort Myers. And now repeating the 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time position of Tropical Storm Inez, 23.2 north, 80.0 west. And the next advisory will be issued at 5 o'clock this afternoon. Right now it's 87 degrees in the Great Bay Area. Here's Bobby Venton.
A long, long time ago, on graduation day, sugar is sweet, my love, but not as sweet as you.
One of the golden greats from Bobby Benton, Roses Are Red, my love. Opening up another musical portion of the Jay Hart Sound of Music, coming your way, as always, from WDAE, your 24-hour station.
WDAE, the sound of music.
87 degrees outside, winds from the east at 6 miles per hour, and about a 20% chance of rain expected this afternoon and tomorrow morning. 20 WDAE minutes past 2 o'clock right now. Here comes Vicky Carr on the downbeat. A little marching music there. Everything she has belongs to you.
I have eyes for you to give you dirty looks. I have words that do not come from children's books. There's a trick with a knife I'm learning to do, and everything I've got belongs to you.
Everything I've got belongs, everything I've got belongs to who?
To who?
You!
Yeah, Vicky Carr swinging along on a Sunday. Whoo, boy, that'll tire you out. Everything I've got belongs to you.
Buick for 67. The In Car is at Buick showrooms everywhere. And your Buick dealer, never one to keep a good thing quiet, is waiting to tell you about Buick's in-crowd styling.
The cars for the in-crowd are in at Faircloth Buick. See them today and see the spectacular new lines designed to delight the moving up, moving out in-crowd. The tune cars, those sleek new 1967 Buicks are in at Faircloth Buick, 105 Franklin Street in Tampa.
Say, as you drive around this Sunday afternoon, do drive carefully and keep that car radio tuned to WDAE. Yeah, Jay Hart sound of music all afternoon long. Here's one of the new ones, Ray Charles Singers.
Promises.
That's the name of it. Promises at 23 past 2. Promises, all you give me is promises. Ray Charles Singer singing along. Fine sound, what are their newest sounds?
Those who really care